Tuarongo chaptongo zeki zimbeji kwa mbeti kwa districti Abwa miyo na chinana na ishatu A A
Frank Tumwebaze said government is targeting to boost education by supporting schools to improve the quality of infrastructure.
The quantity of education in terms of infrastructure is being addressed. The quality will come when parents, when teachers and the learners work together to ensure that there is maximum concentration of the learner, because the environment is already supportive.
Schools which have been commissioned include Kabingo, Mkoni and Nyabwale primary schools. The works cost 324 million shillings.
Children have been getting rains, wind is blowing their books when they are seated under trees, no shelter where they could meet their teachers, only that the experience I'm getting around, I have a two classroom block which is old fashioned that was built some times back. But currently, we have a very good structure.
We are very grateful, of course, to the government of Uganda, NRM government, under the leadership of His Excellency, the President of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, for the budget that he allocates to our district, and also, of course, for our effort as leaders, as MPs and the local government leaders, the effort we are putting in to utilize this budget very well.
Tumwebaze also monitored the construction of a science laboratory at Biguli Secondary School and praised contractors for doing quality work.
The district performance, they are using the little money they have under their district budget to put up school infrastructure like you've seen. The work is good, and I hope we'll have reason now to make a case for them for more money in the subsequent budget years.
The laboratory structure will actually assist us to be more organized, to have our apparatus and our equipment organized in that laboratory, and our chemicals to be kept well.
Teachers and parents hailed government for boosting education and promised to deliver better results to learners.
There are children who would learn away from this school. They would run because the place was not conducive, which the enrollment will increase. And children will learn, will not be disrupted by rains and winds. Therefore, teaching will be smooth.
Story by Anthony Atwine for the news.